Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. 5 o'clock in the morning before work on a Wednesday. Okay, I think this is a safe enough. If they're safe enough session, if they're not, if they're hostile to shooting at each other, we'll just slide in here. Not a lot of bonus, but we're okay with that, as long as no one's shooting at me. So this week, it's been double money on the bunks, on the bunker missions, and on MC stuff and a couple other things, but I did a little bit of MC stuff, but not a lot, because it's just too painful. I don't have time. I don't have the time right now, but just grinding the bunker stuff as much as I can, and of course doing the nightclub. I've made almost 10 million. I think I can get to 10 million today. If I get to 13 million total, then I'll have made.
Here Merryweather goes again, pissing in our soup. Get the weapons to the buyers and look out for those private security goons. Maybe good to have someone manning the gun on the insurgent too.
Not necessary. I mean, we have to lose the music. Hold on. Not because it's copyrightable, because it's not in the mood to listen to it. I'm terribly thankful that I haven't been getting the buggy mission as of late. This one's a little bit loud. Oh, hold on. That's what happens when you snooze the alarm instead of, you know, muting it and closing it out. That's truly acknowledging the alarm. So that was exactly a 505. So here we are, rolling along. So I'm thinking if I can get I hit this run right now. I'm at 11 million plus. Hit this run now, hit another one, let it idle. Hit another one when I get home, let it idle. Hit another one before bed. That should give me nearly a million, maybe even a million, depending on bonuses. You hit the nightclub at the same time, you're talking, you know, that should give me close to another million, really, depending on how things go. But you never know, those afternoon runs could be chock full of fail. I keep forgetting when things start to go south and someone's shooting missiles on you because you just exit the game, which is what I should be doing. Instead, I try to just see things through and truly play the game as it was meant to be played, which is not good, because yeah, you're just feeding the trolls, giving them the satisfaction. It's truly annoying. I think we can do the time warp again here. Now, I'm not sure what's going to happen Thursday, because, you know, if you look at with some of the Twitch Prime sales, or one of the sales, it says that they're good till Halloween. So will they keep this week going till Halloween? We have double money on bunker stuff and biker stuff, King of the Hill and blah, 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 right until the Halloween time frame. See, this is the one week that they really do have me, because, you know, I enjoy these missions for the most part, except for the buggies. Where is this stuff coming from? They just teleport in. It's just crazy. If you can teleport in, why are you using jeeps? And motorcycles. Is that all of them right there? Yes. Hello, guys. I'm shooting all these people and they get upset when I blow up a bike. That's interesting stylistically. (Clears throat) So yeah, if they were to extend this another week, I think I'd still end up grinding like crazy till I could really... Oh, the Ghost Rider! Yeah. I'll do the time warp again here. Nice thing about this is if I can't hit the gunner because I'm hitting the wall or this or that, he can't catch a line on me either. Cover works both ways. I'm kind of expecting at least one car to run them over. Okay, all we need to do now... There we go. And we zip off.
What is going on?
Okay, looks like we're gonna help out with a bunker run here. That'd be a bunker, an MC run. Which is truly a sign of dedication to friends. Friendship here, because you know me and the MCs, boy, they're just painful. I do have to keep an eye on the time. That means what I'm gonna do is I'm going to do that instead of selling my MC, and let's let the MC build. Not the MC, my nightclub. Which is fine, this doesn't really change the amount I get from the nightclub at all. It's just a matter of mitigating risk. Come on, guys. Don't keep me waiting. This poor guy. There you go. Okay, helicopter down. Oh, I almost dropped right on those NPCs. Oh, yeah. The gunner got distracted by NPCs that for some reason just started shooting at them. Why is the LSPD on to me? Is that a cop? Okay, we can do that. We can bribe CEOs. See, that's the only guy I shot. I don't know why the LSPD would be on to me. And why is my GPS changing direction 16 different ways? So yeah, 15K, that's not a problem. We can blitz through that. I'll make that up some other way. But, you know, you don't want to lose the yellow line in this. You want to keep moving forward. It's worth it. Hardly ever see that, though, in a bunker mission. That's different. Break, 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 bang. Run away. Everybody run away. Should have... another helicopter coming in from where? Right above. I hate when they're red. We have to wait for them to... Oh.
Anybody running up on me yet? Okay, we got the gunner. We got some cover there. And run away. In the grind. This is very Hogan Valley. I've seen a lot of different AI action here. You got, you know, just the regular people jumping in and out of vehicles here, people remanning their guns, ramming into me and stuff. That's just weird. Taking on lost a lot of health. Very active AI tonight. Let's wait until the green line comes back up a bit more. One more to go. Just missed the train. Let's go to inventory. Snack it up. Yum yum yum. MC business workload. What would be a good thing to have? Other than, you know, while I'm thinking about the next mission, ignoring this one. Okay. It helps if you back this in and drop it at the earliest possible time. Because then you don't get caught behind the wall and not being able to hit people. Yeah, you lose cover, but I'll have just teleport in there. Are you alright? You just got hit with a 50 cal. Where's the helicopters? Where's the other one? There is another one. I can't see it. I'm getting shot to bits. I don't know where the hell it is. It's like there. I can't see it. Okay, we have to get out. I can't hit it because the tree's saving it. There you are. Oh, we got it. Darn it. I got one round on him. Where the hell is he now? Still behind the trees.
You messed with the wrong man.
You think so? Yeah, I ain't great. I died once. Well, it was an expensive run. I didn't get as much profit out of that as I would have hoped. Cash me out, guys. Okay, it is objective time, 5:19. So, well, this takes less than 15 minutes. We should be good on time. Okay. So you're looking at the time. The responsible thing.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Alright, come on. Looking at the clock, the responsible thing. Otherwise, I'm in. Otherwise, I'm down. For whatever. There you go. This is another intro clip to what could potentially be a lot of different.
Oh man, I feel like crap.
It's that Starbucks doing it to you, I guess. I don't know, too much coffee. Rip up your stomach. You know, moderation, my friend, moderation. So, you know, we'll see what goes on here. I've got a tremendous amount of stuff to edit, and some stuff I don't know if I want to put it up with no voice, put it up voiced over, give opinions, don't give opinions. I don't know. Some of it's like, you know, there's no way I could voice over all of it. There's just no way. It's just not physically possible at this point. I don't have the time for that. It does become a fish or cut bait kind of thing where it's like, well, you know, I could be voicing it over or I could be making more money and then, and voicing that over. And then, yeah, it's like, we'll see where it all goes. I'm actually recording this on October 23rd, the day when Fallout Fridays are kicking off, even though it's a Wednesday. You have to kick these things off on the 23rd because of the whole, you know, all the stuff that's involved with, you know, the lore of the Fallout universe. But that all having been said, I gotta go get to work. I gotta get ready. And I'll see. I'm not gonna say this is your Black Knight, have a great night right now. Well, although I just did, but that's not really like where we're going here. But I think it's definitely on to the rest of the montage. Here we go.
Let's get to work. Your own personal DMV. I can still work a spray can. Looking good.
Okay, the work's been done. Take the car to the buyer and don't let another organization get in the way.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Well done out there. The money's in the bank.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon. Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
Thank you. We on? Okay. It's a boat drop. Products loaded and waiting. They'll pay more for it if you get it to them quick, so get on over to the dock. assets transferred to your account, and that's it from LJT. Thank you.
Ready for some real excitement? Bet on the ponies at the Infly Track, the premier horse racing event of the diamond.